morning, and it starts now.
Hey y'all, it's me, Key, and I'm getting ready to worship quarantine.
Now,
family and friends. Anisha, are you there?
We need to talk about
Tyrone, are you there?
Good.
We need to talk about some things here, about the greatest, thing on this earth that humans don't do, especially women, right? And if we try to do this, we'll be very, very, very close to our goal. You understand? Is the word called sorry? Sorry, right? A lot of us don't do it, especially women. Which we need, we know it are more women than men on the earth. But if we decide, and it starts from the men too, because let me tell you something. If a woman hear a man say sorry, right? Trust me, she will say it. But woman believe in not saying sorry. And human now don't say sorry, right? Being truthful to yourself. If you know you did something wrong, you understand? You need to build courage to walk up to that person and tell them, no matter what age you is, to tell them sorry. Like how a child says sorry, you need to apologize for the things you do if you know you're wrong. Too wrong can never be a make a right. You understand? And we need this in this earth right now, especially when we have this pandemic. We need to watch it, like, stop blaming people, stop watching others, stop carrying grudge. And you can't say you're coming to God, right? Coming to God and changing your life without having a grudge, without saying, I'm sorry. That word, sorry, right? Let me tell you something. God has forgiven us, right? When you tell God sorry, you understand? God has forgiven us. So why you, right? You can't just practice to say sorry, right? For instance, you and somebody get away. When you really check it out, calling everybody just to justify your point, and you know the person, everybody telling you you're wrong, but you, the individual, cannot say sorry, right? And we need, yourself, something have to break. You need to say sorry when you're wrong, right? Don't hold it up and 2 days, 3 days, 4 days, and you know you're out there with it and bothering you and me apologize. I'm not apologizing. Alright, for instance, some woman, they will never tell a story. They go work a wrong, they go work a wrong this story. You understand? They go say, let them get away now. And before they go and say, babe, that's sorry. And let me try to make it up a really, really, a story that I'm really sorry. No, they do not. They're going to do all kind of thing and say, hey, you see that thing on the television, just to make back up. That is the apology. You see this girl do this, and then you forget about the whole thing. Right? When you forget about the whole thing, in your mind, you never say sorry. You find out we turn make up. That is all the thought of sorry. No. Right? Women and men, or need to apologize to each other. Stop carrying a heavy burden. Don't let son, as my grandmother say, go down. And you're right, as you're vexed, as you know, you're real vexed. You understand? Apologize to thee. Even if your child, apologize to your child. If you're wrong, look, there they, me and my son get away. And I realized I was wrong. So I come and say, here one. I walk in the room and say, boy, sorry, yeah? You understand? I know I was wrong. So let me eat your boy. I tell him, I say, sorry, boy, to my son, but you was wrong. And a child is like that about his father, to know when he's wrong. You understand? So That is why I want us to do today. Stop carrying this heavy burden and not apologizing. Some people are talking to each other for days. Some people go and make mischief and telling the other person say this about you. And that person never said nothing about you. And you find out that person never said nothing ill words about you. And you're afraid to confront that person and say, "Hey, well, sorry. I am sorry." You understand? And once the world learn to use that word, called sorry, everything going to move. Mountains going to move. Everything going to move. Right? You can't carry heaviness on you. You're bringing on yourself. You can't apologize, right? And if you can't apologize, you cannot repent. You cannot repent. You're going to baptize, but you cannot repent. Because if you cannot forgive yourself for the things that you have done, just by saying sorry. Sorry for doing this. Sorry for doing that. You understand? You repent by telling God, yes, I forgive you for my sins and whatever. You want God to be sorry for you. But you can be sorry for the person. So you repent and you baptize. Are you carrying that burden? No. You don't call yourself, you ain't saved yet. You don't start to walk the road of righteousness. You have to forgive people. Right? By telling them sorry. And then the greatest forgiveness and yourself just coming. Then you could say, "I can repent and I can baptize because the things I've done in the past, I have said sorry for it with meaning." Right? I've gone on in me and I talk to God and I've said sorry for every ill thing I've done. I'm just a human, but I'm learning. And I could say to my fellow men that I am sorry today. You understand? I tell you, my neighbor was cut last was waka in the yard today, and the pool, he figured to have the pool there, and he thought I was vexing him. I went and cover the pool. He went across, big man tell me he's sorry, and trust me, that melt my heart, even though I wasn't vexed, I didn't have studied that. You understand? So the word today, you understand, is sorry. Let's learn to forgive. Right? Forgive and learn the word sorry. That was my short message to you all. Right? So always remember that. Right? And teach your children that. Teach your children from small. So they'll grow up with no grudge. Right? When they're wrong, they could go and say, "I am sorry." Right? For you to walk the road of righteousness, you have to walk the road of forgiveness and forgetfulness. Right? And to repent is to admit your wrongs and to say sorry. Right? Don't walk the road and holding a heavy load. Empty your load by asking God for strength to tell your enemies or people who don't like you, and because of what you've done and what you said in the past, and just say, "I'm sorry." Right? And that is my message. Don't overeat. I love you all. I'm out. Right?